Okay, well, I'm gonna get medieval on your asses here and get all classical, so. I don't know what we're gonna do here, but I'm getting a little tired of posting all these videos and not getting paid for it, and them blocking everything I do. They don't like anything I do. Any artist under the sun, they don't want me covering. I plug them and I plug them and I plug them and I plug them and I send them hits and I send them people and I say nice things about them and nobody will work with me. So I'm deleting most of the videos that I've done. Some of them are really good videos I've deleted. Thanks a lot, YouTube. Good job. Everyone clap for YouTube. The censoring kings. If they don't like it, it can't exist. And all the stuff the karaoke people used, now I can't use for some reason. And I can't make any money with. So I'm taking all my stuff away. I'm going to start doing classical stuff. I'm getting ready to do David's Psalms and the Song of Solomon and the Psalms for you all. Because I've been threatening them, I'm going to do that. And that's what's coming. So if you guys don't want me to plug your garbage, I'll do that. Are you going to block David's Psalms? And I'm telling you, people, listen to what I'm going to do here. Stuff that nobody has ever done in the history of guitar playing music. Okay? You guys said you like this thing. This is the guitar. This is not just any instrument. You notice I can do anything I want with it. And it's a wonderful instrument. This is the instrument you guys said was the king of the hill. This is what you guys said you liked. Now look at what I'm doing, stuff the masters did with it. Nobody does what I do with it. Nobody in history has ever done with this instrument what I do with it. And I'm giving it to you guys. Nobody seems interested. And I'm telling you something right now. If this stuff doesn't jazz you guys, humanity's going right down to crapper. Take a look at yourselves. You guys need this stuff. It's telling you something. Do you want the last of the great musicians to put his vial down and bring in the judgments? Is that what you guys want? Because that's what's going to happen. You guys don't even care about music anymore. Soon y'all won't even care about sex or anything else. So go ahead, block what you want. But without this stuff, you guys are going to find yourselves worse than zombies, in my opinion, but that's me. Push off if you don't want. I don't care if you watch or not. I'm doing something special. It's for special people. If you don't want to hear it, go. I don't have to kiss nobody's butt. But I'm doing stuff here that should amaze all you people. And how dare you all let YouTube do this to me? YouTube, you got a lot of fotch for what you're doing here. But whatever. I've been doing this for years and years. It's nothing is changing. So you guys said you like this stuff too. Let's see one of your great I'm a great guitarist, great millionaire baby. Let's see him do this stuff. Anytime. Greats. I laugh at your greats. But pretty soon I'll show you guys some lyrical mastery that you'd blow your socks off. Because really, they ain't got much to say. But you all don't expect much, do you? You guys go off at this stuff too? There's not much human left in you. Dead soon. I'm dying here, folks. I'm not gonna be here much longer. Don't you want to hear this stuff before I'm gone? Because no one else can give it to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
See, if Beethoven or any of those dudes were here, I could play right along with them, man. Wouldn't be a problem for me. You guys diss me. How dare all of yous? If I'm not the king of YouTube here, you guys should shut the whole thing down. It's not legit. I'm the best. How dare you guys block me? How dare you? As Howard Stern would say. Y'all got a lot of nerve dissing this. And comparing me to the hacks you call the greats. I won't mention any names. None of them impress me, baby. Now some of them got some good stuff out there, but you diminish them all by blocking me, you creeps. Superman so bad. Well, here's a Superman for you. Engineer one you can't beat, you can beat me with. You ain't gonna. Cross it with a sparrow or a dolphin. You still won't beat me. I'm it. Sorry if that hurts you and sounds arrogant, but it's the truth. I'm not an arrogant person. I'm just mad that I can't make a living on YouTube here when I'm the best anywhere on the planet in any age. Thank you. Easy as pie. My question, how come you guys can't do that? And since you can, how come you don't want to learn how? And why won't you show me my due respect and pay me?